The next competitor represents France. Here is Sammy Hammy.
This is Sammy Hammy from France, studying at CNED Rennes. Sammy was in ninth place after the short program. I thought he was going to have the landing of that triple toe. The position in the air for both the triplets and the triple toe were very strong, but just couldn't make that landing happen. Beautiful knee action on the landing of his jumps. Lovely arch in the back in that forward camel position. Choreographic step sequence, helping to express the theme of this program. Three jump combination, triple flip, double toe, double loop. Only one three jump combination allowed in a program. Look at the speed and the spin and the control that Sammy maintains throughout all of the variations of positions. Once again, the judges are looking for a variety of turns, changes of direction, and quality of the turns as well as the edges throughout the step sequence. Sammy Hammy, student from CNED in Rennes, representing France.
Once again from France, Sammy Hemme.